Hello all and welcome, I'm Rassi, and in this video I'm going to show you how to get Atropos Island's heart in Lost Ark. Do keep in mind that I'm playing on the Korean servers with the partly machine translated English patch, which means some of these map names are incorrect in the Western release. Atropos Island is located in the Western Sea behind the Procyon Curtain, which means you'll need to have 15 Heart of the Islands and unlocked sailing in the Western Sea in order to reach this island. To get the heart of this island, you need to throw a coin into the fountain in the middle of this island. You are rewarded with a bag for each coin you throw, and from within that bag you can get the heart of the island as a loot drop. The coins you throw to the fountain are Lindsay Memorial coins and can be obtained from this island's daily quest. The daily quest is very simple and quick to do. All you need to do is to check the three ships and report back. By finishing the island's quests, you can get 3 coins, and it's also the way to unlock the daily quest. Getting the heart of the island as a drop is pure RNG, so it might be instant or it might take a while. On Atropos you can also find every other island's merchant, meaning you can change your chicken feathers or goblin coins on this island too. And you can access your storage chest, polish equipment or sell your stuff. There are also 4 Mokoko seeds located on this island. The first one is here. The second one is here. And the last two you can find after jumping across these ledges. If you found this guide helpful, feel free to drop a like, and if you want to receive more Lost Ark guides, you should definitely subscribe and hit that bell icon so you don't miss any. Thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day.